different. First of all, we used primary colors. Look at the colors we used. Everything was red, yellow, bright, bright, bright colors. We also had, let me give you an example. The writing of the show was as follows. The first time I wrote the show, I said to Howie, I said, where should I write in the commercial break? He said, don't bother. I said, really, the midway commercial? He said, no. If you're a good writer, Stanley, if you're a good writer, every scene will end with a hook. Every scene will take you into the next scene. So don't bother, because when I see shows and it ends on a close-up of Kojak, like a close-up, hate it. I want to see him going out somewhere, something. So every one of those shows was written with boom, boom, boom. It moved faster than anything, and it was done with wit. The adults would watch it and laugh. The kids didn't know why they were laughing, but the kids were watching it because they thought it was fun to watch these colors. It was watching a living cartoon. Mm. A living cartoon is the best way to describe it.